Mr. Chancellor, may I present to you the third president of Nanyang Technological University, Professor Bertil Andersson.